Okay, so welcome back to another video. This week we're going to be, it's going to be a week in the life. So last week I was skiing, that's why I've got goggle tan marks and a red nose. But yeah, just what I do in a week. Today I think I'm going to do a run and then maybe go out on a mountain bike because I haven't done been on the bike for a while. And yeah, let's go. That failed. I've just been sick after about a kilometre and my legs are dead from skiing, and I don't want to be sick anymore and make it worse, so I'm just going to walk back and then maybe go for a ride later. But yeah, that was very good. Okay, so I just got back from a mountain bike ride. I just messed about, did some wheelies and jumps and stuff, and we brought a football and just messed about, and yeah, I felt way better than I did. And yeah, on to tomorrow. Okay, so today's Tuesday, I've got training tonight and I'm going to do a bit of a core workout, so yeah, let's go. It was sunny 10 minutes ago. Okay, so I've done my core workout. I'm just out here doing leaf putting for my mum in this lovely weather. And yeah, I've got training later, so yeah, let's go. Finished just as the weather got even worse. Horrible. And I'm wearing a hoodie. Dad's got an e-bike, he rented one, and now he's just dropping me and bullying me. So yeah, it's gonna be hard. But yeah, he's cheating. Oh well.
Yeah, we just kids with a dream to get out. Know we gonna make it one day, I ain't got a doubt. I'ma do it for myself, I'ma do it for the crew. We don't care about you, we can see right through. Yeah, we just kids with a dream to get out. Know we gonna make it one day, I ain't got a doubt. I'ma do it for myself, I'ma do it for the crew. We don't care about you, we can see right through. We can see past the fakeness, on my way to greatness. Headed to the top like I'm Charlie getting weightless. Tryna get famous, put me on a waitlist. Fuck with a gang in my youngin', leave you brainless. Tryna get out, so get out of the way. I've been writing all these songs, but I don't know what to say. I know that we finna blow, I just wish it was today. For the even.
Okay, so it's about 7:30. I'm just making dinner. I'm making some gyros with pork, lettuce, onion, chips, and cucumber and tzatziki and everything. And yeah, they'll be ready in a sec. So yeah. Okay, so it's Thursday. I've got training tonight. And then, yeah, I'm not really doing much for the day, but I've got training tonight. So let's go.
As well, but Miles is
pretty good. Tom, we're on the
ride. Nate, what are you doing? Are you doing a day in the
life? Yeah,
light?
Day in the life.
Oh, that's so cringe.
No, shut up. You're fully blue. Anyway, so.
Wait, you're still recording?
Oh, Jack's attacked. Kieran and Tom have attacked in the warm up. They've got a gap. Jack's bridging over, and now they've given up. So we're up. This is Tommy. He's going to win. Not meant to say that. It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're at the hill climb training on Thursdays. I'm going to win, beat Tommy. 1,000 watts.
No chance. 4.5 minutes.
Yeah. Anyway, yeah. Let's go. I've dropped everyone. Just did a 3,000 watt attack. They're all suffering. I'm gonna win.
Sam bought the Pogo Pro.
My glass is about to fall out, Sam. It's an illegal manoeuvre. You're not actually allowed to do that, Sam. I don't like this at all. We're currently going 30 miles an hour and I'm filming Sam. Let me just catch up to him quickly and get an interview. Sam, we're currently going 30 miles an hour. How is it?
What?
How is it?
How's what?
The speed.
No.
If there's a car, I'm dead. Look at how thin the road is. I'm going one-handed. Oh shoot, there's gravel. You're gonna have to put some music over this. Go on. Killing me.
Back up because we want to reach 60k an hour. Oh. And we failed on the last one, so we're going to do it again.
Well, that wouldn't be good.
No.
Oh,
but you and Dave. I got no chance today. That's got that. Probably not going to be very fun because I've got a headwind, but oh well.
Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? Let's
so, Jack's got aero games with some aero poo. Okay, so we're here in Mountbatten. It's my first ever track race. I'm just about to get the rollers. I've got my high-tech track shoes. And yeah, should be fun.
Yeah,
there's nothing new, and this is under 14 boys. So yeah, let's go. I hope you don't get last. I hope for a podium, but I don't think I will. But yeah, let's go.
I hope you don't get last.
I'm in a bit of a disaster, because my saddle's too low. And it's complete. This is a club track bike, and it's just rounded. It doesn't go up, and it's too low. So I need to somehow tighten it. But I can't. So yeah, I'm probably gonna be racing with a low saddle. Okay, so in the last race, it was a points race, and in all the sprints, I was just off the back, and I was catching up when it slowed down. So I managed, and on the last one, we had two laps to go, and I attacked, and no one really chased me because they didn't think I was much of a threat because I didn't really do that well in any of the other ones. And then Harrison and Milo caught me up with a lap to go, and then we were able to keep the gap, and I got third in the sprint because I gapped the peloton. So yeah, I did all right in the elimination. Happy with the last bit, so yeah.
Okay, so I'm just making a smoothie. I've got frozen fruits like bananas, raspberries, strawberries, blackberries, blueberries, cucumber, apple, and a bit of ice cream. And I'm just about to add some water and it'll be ready.
Here at the club ride, we've just had a climb and I just went to the back to do some filming. Yeah, I've done about, my Garmin's died, I'm about 42k. Yeah, we're near the end, but yeah, it's been a good ride. I haven't really got any videos, but yeah, let's go. It's also Sunday, so it's basically the end of the, almost the end of the video. I might do some core tonight, but yeah, that's the end. Thanks for watching.